Your film, Time Lapse, it's exciting, it's thrilling, it's intelligent. It sounds like a really great project for an actor such as yourself to be a part of. Tell me a little bit about how it came to be for you.
I mean, I was sent the script, I was sent like a pitch packet along with it, so I got to go over it, and when I first started reading it, I just really fell in love with the character. I mean, it is a very fun and outgoing character, and there's a lot of nuance to it, and there was a lot of room to play, and so when I read the script, I first fell in love with the character, but halfway through, I just started really getting into the story of it and really immersing myself in it. When I was done, I was really blown away. So I got to meet with Bradley, who you guys talked to earlier, and Rick Montgomery, who also a producer, and BP Cooper. And after the meeting, we went over the character. They quizzed me, I quizzed them, and luckily it worked out. And now we have this.
It's an independent film. Did you have a lot of time to meet the other actors after they were cast and spend time developing chemistry, rehearsing, that kind of thing? Or were you sort of thrust into the project?
No, we did have plenty of time for rehearsals, and we met a few times we had dinner before we all actually got into it, just to kind of meet each other and get that all over with. And then when we started filming, the first day of filming, we, like, as you'll see in the film, there's a lot of Polaroids on the wall without giving anything away. And so we shot all those first Polaroids in the first day of filming. So we got to really know the location where we had rehearsed in for, I think we had a few days of rehearsal before we actually started shooting, and a lot of time to work on it and go over the nuance and the differences we'd have with our characters and what the relationships were. And I mean, Bradley really helped us out. He was amazing. And so we got to have a lot of fun and play with some things and try some different things and see what would work and what we'd do. And then, I mean, it all takes place kind of in one area, and we had complete control over this area. So everything you see is like what we saw. We didn't have to build sets for it. Everything is like, the room we're in is the room we were in, and when you look across, that's us looking across. So it was very immersive in that way, and we were able to really kind of delve into it and really believe we were there.
Can't thank you enough for being here.
Thank you for having me.
Yes, let's shake on it.
Yeah.
I'm your host, Doug Sidney, with continuing red carpet coverage.